Death Battle is sponsored by ExpressVPN. Protect your online privacy today at expressvpn.com/battle.
Shinobi, Hokage, mentor, friend,
and porn addict!
Kakashi Hatake is all of these, and generally a pretty relaxed guy for someone raised as a ninja assassin.
You wouldn't know it at first glance that his childhood sucked balls. Like when his dad committed seppuku because he saved his friends instead of prioritizing a mission.
In the shadow of disgrace, this cruel methodology of the ninja and his father's great mistake tore young Kakashi apart.
Reminds me of my dad.
What was his great mistake?
He called it boomstick.
Oh. Despite his hardship, Kakashi proved himself a prodigy, becoming a genin at age 5, a chunin at age 6, and a jonin at age 12.
For those of us who don't speak anime, he might as well have been doing ninja rocket science in the womb.
He quickly mastered the use of chakra, a form of spiritual energy within all individuals that ninja can shape and weaponize. This is ninjutsu.
He can walk up walls, heal wounds, and even make clones of himself. Plus, he's a master of taijutsu, aka punching people. But his deadliest technique of all is the 1,000 years of death! Oh, that's gonna get you on a list! Naruto's like 12!
Chakra can also be molded into nature itself, and Kakashi can use it for numerous elemental attacks.
Sure, he can shoot fireballs or dunk you with water, but his favorite is lightning! Lightning zaps, lightning clones, lightning dogs? That's awesome! How do I get one of those?
He's even invented a lightning ninjutsu technique, the Chidori. By gathering electric chakra into his hand or a kunai, he becomes capable of piercing just about anything.
Even a bolt of actual lightning! Take that, nature! Man triumphs over you once again! Now excuse me while I spray this aerosol can for no reason!
Boomstick, it's a terrible idea.
What? Can't hear you over the aerosol spray!
Oh, that was in my face!
Oh yeah, it'll get you dizzy. We'll come back next week as Obi-Wan Kenobi takes on Kakashi from Naruto.